dream of brighter babies. Gazing on days and contagious, show my baby. We know each other like the back of our hands. Understand, there's no mistake, and I'm taking this, show my baby. What's good, YouTube? It's your girl, Asia.
It's your boy, BJ.
Back in the building.
Back in the fat. Back like we never left. And y'all, we back in the building. Family, we appreciate y'all for pulling up and tuning in. Today, we're about to be jumping into Bachman Turner Overdrive.
Yeah.
The title of this one is Let It Ride.
Yeah, Let It Ride. Let It Ride.
From 1973, we did Bachman Turner Overdrive. We did one other song that they had that was highly requested for us.
Gosh, don't make me go look now. Yeah, now that you said it, I do recall.
Yeah, I don't remember
we
it.
We did it, okay. All right, so yeah, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. Babe, let me tell them. If y'all haven't, make sure y'all go over to our other reaction channel that is now Asia and BJ React, okay? Formerly AKA, I'm still Asia, but now it's Asia and BJ React. And we also have a vlog channel, y'all. Make sure y'all tap in and check it out. The links will be in the description for both of those channels, so make sure y'all check
Absolutely.
It out.
Absolutely. Y'all head over there right after this video.
Yeah, right after. Okay, after. Keyword. Yeah. All right, y'all, let's go.
Let's check it out. You might want that forgiving kind, but that just ain't my style. He said, ride, 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 let it ride.
Let it ride.
Hey, that's a very real statement right there. Sometimes you got these women out here. Sometimes you got these men out here. You know, they looking for somebody that's just like that.
Mm.
The forgiving kind. You know, you can do so many things to him. It's just like, you going to forgive me.
And he like, man, he
just like, I'm not that forgiving kind. I'm just not that forgiving.
Yeah.
You know, God forgives. I don't.
Me either.
He said, if I lie, would you let it ride?
No, I won't. I'm just saying.
Try, let it ride.
let it ride. So I gotta ask you. That Bachman just Turner say, Overdrive.
Oh, okay.
What's the vibe? What you feeling like? What you thinking?
I like the song. I do like the song. It's one of the ones that'll make you think though, like, y'all, the answer to his question in the whole song is no. Okay? No. I'm not letting it ride.
But he's saying try it though.
No. It's still no. Okay?
Because he's saying, you know, if I lie, would you cry? He's like, try, let it ride.
Would you let it ride?
Yeah.
You let it ride?
But my thing about it is that my eyelash.
Sorry.
It's like eyelash in my eye. But I feel like what he's saying is like it's like that juxtaposed type of thing going on. It's like he's saying he let it ride. Mm-hmm. He said I was the forgiving kind at one point in time and I let it ride.
Yeah.
So it's like now if I lie, would you cry? And would you let it ride?
Would you let it ride?
Yeah. Are you gonna be as forgiving as I was? Try it. Try, let it ride.
You know, I think everybody probably done, like, if I'm just being all the way honest, okay? Okay? People lie, and it happens. Like, I feel like people forgive a lot of the times, and the thing is that you forgive people, but it's just like, you don't forget what they've done. It's just that you just don't allow it to keep on happening to you, okay? Because then after that goes on and it takes place, you become somebody else that you don't want to be because you're trying to fold to that, you know what I mean? And conform to just trying to be okay with the situation and it's not okay.
And that's kind of what he's bringing up, man.
That's what I'm saying.
It's like I hear the tone of that in the song.
Yeah, I think everybody's experienced, like, yeah, your relationship, your partner, your husband, your wife, they lied to you, okay? And y'all still together.
Yeah, but the most important part of what you said is, you know, forgive, but don't forget. And I feel like that's what he's saying. Like, he might have forgiven her, but he didn't forget. So that's why he's bringing it back around and throwing it back on her. Like, it's your time.
Yeah. Would you let it ride, okay? Yeah. If I did lie.
Yeah, you're going to be as forgiving as I was. But Bachman Turner, like, I love, like, the sound of this one right here, too. Like, you get that classic 70s sound.
Oh, yeah. Definitely. Sure. They got a smooth sound to them, too. Very, like, I wouldn't say this was nostalgic.
And it's cohesive, too, because, like, they all kind of, like, harmonized and were singing that part together. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
You have a lot of bands that do that, but it was kind of interesting that I was seeing them doing that live.
Oh, so. and I wanted to say too, like the lead singer, like the vocals that he has, like that soulful, that he had a lot of power in his voice, like in this song. I don't know if anybody's paying attention to that, but he kind of pulled me in with that. This definitely made me pay attention to the song for sure. Yeah. So yeah, I enjoyed this a lot.
Bachman, Turner, Overdrive.
AKA BTO.
Would you cry if I lied? Let it ride.
Yeah. Y'all let us know what y'all think about this in the conversation. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Smash the notification bell, y'all. Join the family. And if ain't nobody else told you, I love you.
I love you.
And we're going to see y'all in the next video, y'all.
Absolutely, man. We love y'all.
Yeah.
Appreciate y'all for y'all support.
Bye. Trusting your body, boy, I'm addicted. Insisting commitment, predicted your intentions.